Right then, welcome back. Part 108, the H2 universe. Five events in this one. Apologies, I've not done a video for a few days. I have been a bit under the weather after my recent infusion of infliximab for my Crohn's disease. So I'm back with you, I'm still in the land of living, and we're good to go. This event, tried it initially with the bog standard H2, did not go well. Just got annihilated on the straights and couldn't work out why, and then realised the AI were using the H2R. So I buggered off back to the dealership and bought a H2R, threw the kitchen sink and the fridge at it, and it's stupid fast, absolutely unnecessary. No motorcycle in the world needs 340 horsepower or whatever it's got. Just not necessary. Setup wise, not a clue. So I threw what I thought would work. Off we went for attempt one, and the AI were taking no prisoners whatsoever. None. They'd already roughed me up on the H2. They were the same on the H2R. So attempt two, it's basically a case of run away and hide. And that's what I tried to do. First one done. 200 mile an hour missile. Yeah, it's a bit spicy this. She's got a fair bit of go. Imatranaho, Imatranajo, I don't know, Imatra, we'll just call it Imatra. Finland, straights, chicanes, and horrible corners where there's curbs everywhere. I kind of know the track, I kind of don't. What I don't know the track very well is in regard to riding this missile. It's just stupid. The braking zones are miles longer than they are normally. I'd already been off it three or four times by the time we got to there and I decided to give up. I didn't know what to do with the settings. Tires were all over the place. I'd just run away and hide, but I couldn't. The AI were just too fast, so it was a massive learning process. And then when the AI crash, they come back on the track and wipe me out anyway. It just, there was no win, absolutely no win, whatever I did. So I threw soft tires on it and was determined that I was just going to get it done. The key was getting past them at the start. Two down then. Two down. That was sweaty palms, that one. Not nice. I don't know the track well enough, and I've not spent any time on the bike. Not listened to my own advice and gone and practiced. I've just dived straight in. Third event, and well, John, Sir John, Monsieur John, I apologise, because I'm going to basically deface Snetterton. This was a disgusting lap, an absolutely disgusting lap. I made a complete arse of it from start to finish, and still did it by a fair distance. The objective is, well, it should be a lot harder, because, well, you'll see. I just made a complete cock and balls up of it and still got gold, which I'm not complaining about. To get gold after that scruffiness felt a little fortunate. But gold is gold, and done is done, and we move on. To probably the best event in the five, not just track-wise, but also race-wise, Magny-Cours, five laps. Love the track. Know it, know every little lump and bump and curve and everything else. Fast bike, good track. Cockiness was pretty much guaranteed, and the AI snuffed that flame out right at the very start. This one's good. I've left all of the decent bits in, not just lap one and five. Enjoy. poured out and want to go. Yeah, that was the best event out of the five in this one. I enjoyed that. It was a good race. Last event, where are we going? Suzuka, I believe. Yes. Suzuka, five laps on the GP circuit. So that's the first chicane, not the bottom chicane as you come onto the back straight. Strange Suzuka, very front-endy, but you need good rear grip, yet you don't generate very much temperature in the tyres. Bit of a weird place to set a bike up. So through what I thought was there or thereabouts, and again try to run away and hide. Yeah, that front tyre was close. Less than 10% left. Not a big enough gap really to spanner it and get back on. So I felt a little bit of pressure to not make a mess of it. Then I'm looking at the tyre, it's getting warm, I've not got a lot left. Yeah, it was an interesting five laps. And that's it. Done. Five events, five golds, all sorted. Thanks for watching. Give me a like, turn the bell of pleasure on, hit that subscribe button, all the usual jazz and malarkey, and I will see you next time. Peace.